Affairs in modern Ukraine. Let me continue with you, Mr. Steve Gill. And now we are talking about this aid that Ukraine is actually receiving from the U.S. and other NATO countries. The question I want to direct to you is, what are the stakes and, of course, a long-term geopolitical ramification of the supposed help rendered to the government of Ukraine by the United States?